Wearing separates from Payal Khandwala, Diana Penty attended a press meet to promote New Zealand tourism. Part of the event also included her participating in getting dressed up as a Maori. Diana Penty was in attendance at an event in Mumbai to promote a tourism brand. She did a colour block look in Payal Khandwal separates, which included a white shirt, green wide-legged pants and a contrasting yellow long jacket. Adding a touch of ethnic jewellery via her necklace, she rounded a look with nude sandals and half hair tied up in a man bun. Well, while you can comment on her look, we should also listen to all she spoke about the Maori culture of New Zealand in her endeavour to promote New Zealand tourism.
Lovely to finally meet you, lovely ladies. After all I've been reading, the wonderful things I've been reading about you, so I'm really excited to be here. I hope you guys are having a good evening so far. It's a real pleasure for me to be here actually today, and so I'd like to thank Tourism New Zealand for that and for thinking of me for today's event. From the time I was very little, I've always given culture a lot of importance, and I've always been very passionate about traveling, discovering new places, new people, but most importantly new cultures, because I feel like that's what sets us apart from each other. And if you think about it, no two regions or no two countries in the world will ever be exactly the same. And the reason for that is because our culture kind of differentiates one from the other. And I'm really excited to be here and get to know more about Maori culture.